Hi guys. So I bought a new car. And last night when I was laying in bed before I went to sleep, I was suddenly overtaken by this overbearing anxiety and worry and stress, like, oh no, what have I done? I now have to pay for the next 6 years for a car, and I didn't think this through, and I just started feeling overwhelmed, and I thought, no, this is not how I'm going to bed. My husband had already fallen asleep, so I put on some binaural beats and I just lay there and I was calming myself down, thanking the Father that we don't operate from that place. And I actually had a really good night's sleep. So this morning on my mat, after a nice workout, I go back to my mat. I love to be there. I'm listening to some binaural beats for healing. And I was laying there, just playing them, meditating quietly on my mat, thanking the Father with a heart of gratitude just for everything. And then the Father started to show me that, first of all, he showed me a picture of me in like this white fur coat with the crown on my head. And he said to me, I am you and you are me. As I am, so are you. You are my fullness. So I said, thank you, Papa. Thank you that my heart and my mind are connected. And he's like, they're connected in love. They're connected in my love. Because I reside in you and you in me, we are love. We view every situation and every person from a place of love. And then my body started to like heat up. I felt it going through my legs and my whole body. And I was just like, then I realized, like, for the last 2 weeks I'd had this pain in my leg, and I would lay there at night rubbing it. And then I thought, I actually haven't felt that pain for 2 days now, because while I'm listening to these healing beats, I start thanking my Father. I'm like, thank you, I am your fullness. I rule and reign in this life as a king. I'm seated in heavenly places. And then I say, thank you that every bone, every joint is exactly where it's meant to be. Every muscle, every sinew, every squishy bit, every tendon is healed, restored, and full. I am the fullness of God. That is how I move in this life. And then I realize I'm actually at this peace of calm now. This place of calm. There's peace in the now. Fear is an illusion as much as time is. Anxiety is an illusion. It's not a fruit of the Spirit. And then I felt like the Father almost, I don't know how to explain it, almost like this full body presence resting into me. Like we merged into one person. And then it clicked in my mind that the Father and I are one. That is it. We are united. If he is love, I'm love. There can be nothing else. I came off my mat feeling amazing, picked up my phone, and there was a voice message from my mom-in-law. I'm so worried about your car, and I'm so stressed that you don't have the other one back yet, but you're already getting this other car. And I was like, no, 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 no. Ego, there is no place for that. I'm not listening to that fear. I'm not listening to that anxiety. I have just had a face-to-face encounter with my Father where he put a crown on my head and a furry white coat around me, like a royalty coat with the gold chain that hung here. And he showed me, I rule and reign in this life as a king. We don't operate from that place of fear. Every situation, every person is viewed from a place of love, and with his love comes peace, joy, calm. I'm sure you can see the state of just my heart. And as I said to Mark, when I told him, I was like, it's actually wearing off now, but just my feet, but my body was still resonating heat, my legs, my calves, my feet. But my feet are still feeling warm now. But as you can see, there's, look at my face, there's just peace. My Father resides in me, and I in him. Everything he is, so am I. So are you.